Well, this just into the newsroom. The number of laid off Americans applying for unemployment benefits fell to 881,000 last week. In the previous week, more than 1 million had applied for unemployment benefits. Typically, before the pandemic, it was about 250,000. 13.3 million people are receiving benefits. That is up from 1.7 million a year ago.